Tell what is a profit or loss in the following transaction. Also find profit percent or loss percent in each case. A skirt bought for rupees 250 and sold at rupees 150. So we'll write down the CP and SP, that is cost price and selling price. So cost price of skirt they have given is rupees 250. And selling price of the skirt is equal to rupees 150. Now here cost price is more than selling price. It means it's a loss. And loss formula is CP minus SP. Now CP is 250, so rupees 250 minus SP is rupees 150. So we'll just subtract them. So we'll get loss is equal to rupees 100. Now you have to find out the loss percentage. So loss percentage is equal to loss upon CP multiplied by 100. Now we'll substitute the values here. So loss is equal to 100 and CP is 250. So multiplied by 100. So we can cancel the zeros here. We can cancel 25 and 100 directly. This is 25 ones are and 25 fours are 100. So 4 into 10 will get 40. So loss percentage is 40%. So that's it. We got the solution here. I hope it was useful to you. If you have any questions or doubts, you can leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe to this channel.